a couple of Freddy songs later. I met Freddy in about 1979 at Max's Kansas City. Oh yeah. The home of punk rock. Before it moved to Singing Jiggers. Hey, people disagree, but that's what I think. She's so bad looking, man. Wow, she's something else.